Hey guys, I just want to show you a little project that I worked on yesterday. Technically yesterday. Sorry, it's lagging a lot. I'm recording and playing Minecraft at the same time, and running Chrome doesn't work well together. So this is the server that I play on. I actually host it from my house. So I get to control like all of it, which is nice, because I can like add plugins that I like and stuff. So I built this today by myself, all by myself, alone. It's basically a cinema. It just shows you stuff. It has a screen that moves, and there's a plug-in where you can actually sit on chairs. So I have to reset that wire each time I want to restart it, but basically all I do is press this button. And this sends a signal down through the floor up to the screen, and it moves. Just like that. I don't have a very large thing that goes on yet. Basically that. And then the floor moves and stuff. This is what the up of it, like the top of it looks like. It's very messy after.